There's a few songs on this record that feel calm, and I'm in constant confrontation with what I want and what is popping in the industry. It seems to me that singles on the radio are currency.